Anthony Davidson joins me once again. Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Nice move. Good job.
Window and you're going to be on medium.
Joe's in the pits. That's Joe in the pits now. remaining. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. stuff, mate. Great stuff.
It's a performance that our Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix winners can be justifiably proud of. And I'm sure there'll be celebrations tonight. Alfa Romeo Racing in the number one spot on the podium today. A thrilling race and an excellent result for this. Green takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Green. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic...
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.